temperature. All new at 11 tonight, a new beer brewery in Lewiston is a big step closer to opening in the Bates Mill Complex tonight. Two giant 60-barrel fermenters arrived at the Baxter Brewing Company today. The company actually had to make holes in the walls of the building in order to get that equipment inside. Crews spent this afternoon setting up the state-of-the-art brewing equipment and getting it ready to go.
Well, this is the beginning of the end of the construction process, I think, and these tanks represent the beer. So far everything that's been going on is the necessary steps to get there, but these tanks are where the beer is made.
Now, initially, Baxter Brewing Company will feature two brands of craft microbrew, and it will be available in cans. Founder Luke Livingston says the demand for products like his are up significantly over the last few years. He says he hopes to start brewing next month and have his beer on the market by the first part of January. It will also be available at several local restaurants in Lewiston.